expecting to get axed that game, and obviously it must have paid off.
Yeah, I was expecting it. I kind of knew the game is going to drag out, and I think we have a very good chance of winning it. Obviously, we actually thought it's a bit easier than it was in the game. It should have been easier, but we just made it a bit hard.
Obviously, you look at the drafts and you see Terrorblade and Spectre, but this game, I think in a lot of people's eyes, came down to your play at the end of the game. Once you respond?
I mean, I had a lot of time to think. I had like 90 seconds for kind of planning out everything, and I think I had the most clear vision of how the game probably goes, because I already felt we won when Terrorblade brought back. I had a very strong feeling about it.
Did it just feel like LGD got excited, overextended, bought back?
Yeah, I mean, what usually happens in these kind of scenarios is you kind of go with what you feel, and I think they felt like kind of already grabbing the win, but I think it was not even close.
Did they have to go for Thrawn there?
No, they didn't, no. I think they actually win the game by just getting Megas and not buying Terrorblade. I think they should win the game. But
how do you carry this momentum to the grand final?
I mean, I hope I finish meet my Finnish brother there, Matunga Man from Team Liquid, and I don't know, hope something good comes.
A lot of Finnish flags in the stands.
Yeah, if you're a free Finnish people in the TR finals, it's the dream.
All right, anything I missed? Anything else you wanted to add?
I mean, I don't know, a lot of fans out there, they're really supportive, and that's what's keeping us up.